the Lakeshore Psychiatric Hospital. Built in 1889, this hospital held the most mentally insane people.
I'm just joking, yeah. In fact, there's really nothing to be scared about. The Lakeshore Psychiatric Hospital really focused on helping its patients in a positive way. And also, it wasn't the first of its kind.
So in the late 1880s, Ontario had 5 asylums, and asylums, that old language, all overcrowded. They were to the point where they're starting to pile patients into rooms, so a room designed for one person might have 4 people. And that's really counter to the treatment at the time. The treatment's very focused on the environment, and so that's not an ideal situation. And so they decide that they're going to open the site here, that's known as the Mimico Branch Asylum, in order to alleviate the overcrowding. Individual buildings are supposed to be smaller, more home-like, less intimidating, and they're also supposed to be break away from this idea of individual bedrooms and isolation.
The Lakeshore Psychiatric Hospital had a real sense of community. It was essentially one big village.
So they had everything from dairy cattle to sort of your meat cattle, pigs, chickens, ducks, horses. They raised potatoes, they had an orchard, every type of vegetable you can think of. I mean, it was the patients who did all of that work.
The Lakeshore Psychiatric Hospital kind of gets a bad rep because of the stigma that surrounds mental health nowadays.
I do think it's a part of the culture here because, you know, it sits empty for, you know, this decade. And so that kind of lore develops and it's part of the culture of the community. But they also tend to really kind of emphasize the stigma around mental illness. It always focuses on the negative and the violent, and that's not really the norm.
The Lakeshore Psychiatric Hospital participated in various unique and interesting therapy methods.
They're doing really innovative things. So they do cooking therapy so that patients, it's sort of like skill development, right? So they're doing cooking therapy to teach people how to prepare food, how to turn the oven off and on, how to cook for one, how to make sure that you're eating healthily. They raise little yellow canaries on one of the wards to teach people how to take care of another being, right? Like to take care of somebody, to, you know, be responsible for another life. So they have Dickie Bird and Peter, the two little yellow canaries, and you know the patients have to, on that ward, you know, they make sure they have their food and their water and the cage is clean and all these kinds of things.
Overall, the Lakeshore Psychiatric Hospital helped more patients than it harmed. It helped patients cope with their illness and provided unique opportunities for them.